The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you look around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly. Prometheans!
Clear them out! Sloan's people can fight, but they shouldn't have to.
Don't let them run! Take the shot!
Open and fire!
Here.
Take that position.
Solid copy.
Right away.
See if we can find any signs of blue team.
Heard you were coming.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler.
Night spawned a watcher.
Need help!
Spartan. Clear.
Your team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan. Found an access point. There, a console inside the deployment bay.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Let's go!
If I survive this, I'm going to hazard.
Stand back! Snipers perched ahead!
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up. This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
Our ascendancy is assured.
Earthquake!
Watch your heads. Auto turrets. If we turn these back on, they'll make quick work of the Prometheans. Turrets on and firing.
Keep them pinned.
banker's daughter.
Liang Dortman pays a couple generations of chumps to break off the glass, then has land rights to an entire planet. It's the long con, but it'll pay.
Spawn gate, bringing more Prometheus. Prometheus inbound.
Area's clear. Move into the structure.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts on Meridian. They must have just uncovered this. You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record of any this intense.
Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward. But keep an eye on them.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style.
Looks like the only way is death.
Spartans, I'm losing your...
Governor?
Privacy at last.
This place is huge. Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size?
What the hell?
To Knocker?
Just realized. Buck was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either.
You think Sloan let them down here?
Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, We'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Your presence in the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Are you the Guardian?
I am Warden Eternal. I stand in service to Cortana.
Cortana?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate his shelter now!
That was a threat, all right.
Who's this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourselves.
You are pissed at their cowards. Leave now and be spared. Ignorant humans.
Served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go. The Warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Well, they built them big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck. Up here!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Ugh! damn it!